Golf course mobility has taken on some amazing twists and turns. The technology is incredible, and I've finally found what I've been looking for so long. I like to walk when I play, but I don't want to carry my bag, and Club Car is coming to the rescue. DJ Heil, this looks like something out of the Jetsons.
It is a little bit out of the Jetsons. You know, we've really modernized the experience inside of golf, whereby we're translating the same technology that you have in automobiles and really bringing it into the golf space. So not only are we providing the first autonomous caddy, but we're bringing something that changes the experience for the golfer.
How does this little puppy work? It looks like I'm going to hook some sensor on my belt and then go for a walk.
You are. You're going to hook a sensor right to your back, and then we're going to go ahead and do that for you right now.
Here comes the sensor now.
Here comes the sensor now. So there's an on-off switch right here. We're going to put an off for right now.
Okay.
So we can put this on your back. I'm going to put the sensor right here. The toggle switch is right on your right side. And we're going to toggle you on. If you want to come my direction here, I'm going to turn that on.
We're going to do a moving, roving interview along the way. All right, DJ, so it's connected to me now.
Let's move this direction. As you can see, the unit is following you. It's in your same lane, so as you make a turn, and I turn wide as an example here, it's just going to simply follow you about 4 feet behind you. So if you're to continue to speed up a little bit here, you'll notice it will actually go along with you at your speed. So if I'm a faster walker, I want to get more exercise, it'll speed up with me. If I want to slow down, if I'm ready to take my next shot, I'll stop. The unit will get within 4 feet of me. I toggle the switch on the back. I reach for my turn, reach for my club, pull my club out, get ready for my shot. After I hit the perfect shot down the fairway, I'm going to toggle the switch back on. You'll hear a noise audible as we start turning this direction. You heard it connect right there. And now we continue on going. So you really have the freedom of golf in front of you without having all the other distractions that you get when you're typically walking and holding or carrying your clubs.
And with this unit, sensing this pack on my back, I don't have to worry about it veering too far left or right. So if I'm going to cross a bridge, it's going to follow me?
It's going to follow me right within the confines of the size of the vehicle and then also my body. So it has two independent motors. So as you're going down the side of a hill, as an example, it will actually correct itself and make sure that it goes down in a linear fashion by rotating the wheels, counter-rotating the wheels so that it goes down along with me.
I'm going to turn off my packet so we can walk over by the unit again. Okay. This isn't just carrying my clubs around. I'm seeing a tablet on the front. I'm seeing a cooler on the side and cup holders.
Yes.
You really have kind of built in an entire golf cart, upscale golf cart experience into this.
Yeah, so, you know, Club Car is the leader in golf cars today and in technology inside of golf cars with our Tempo Connect product. We wanted to bring sort of that experience also into the walking crowd and also trying to attract new up-and-coming millennials into golf and also returning golfers who want to get off the golf cart and get into the walking again. But to do that, you have to provide the technology they're used to. And being some of the most important features of this technology, we have the integrated GPS in the front here, which is going to give you your distance to the green. We've got a built-in USB port and a pad for your phone or your device to charge. We also have provided the modern amenities that you get inside of a golf car, like the cooler. We also have a towel holder. We also have your sand bottle holder and an additional spot for beverages you may want to have on the outside of the vehicle as well. So,
is there a pizza oven within this as well? I mean, it seems pretty complete.
You know, there's so many more innovations that can be brought into this product as we continue to evolve it. You know, we wanted to get it to the point where it's exceptional at what we're asking it to do, and you will see many more innovations evolve in the product roadmap with this product.
Now, your thought process at this point, I believe, is that golf courses will bring these in. This isn't necessarily a consumer product. You're not going to load this in your trunk over and over again and bring it to a course.
That's correct. It's roughly 90 pounds.
That's all that weighs?
That's all that weighs.
I would like one, please, now.
However, I will tell you from an ergonomic standpoint, it is very difficult to hoist this thing inside and out of a car. So we are leasing these to golf courses, and then the golf course then chooses whatever mechanism they want in terms of regaining profitability. About 30% of golfers walk today in the United States, and today golf courses don't have a way of profiting off of that experience other than the greens fees. And now having the ability to rent this as a part of their portfolio and the experience that they get to extend to their customer base, the happier they are with their overall portfolio.
Well, DJ, if you don't mind, if you'll just look the other way, I'm going to turn this back on and just literally walk off the set with this and take it home with me. I think I can probably get that in the overhead on my flight back to the Midwest. This is incredible.
Yeah, you know, I would just say is that Club Card is known for our innovation, and innovation is at the core of heart of our product development, and what better place to go next is the Walker.
Yeah, very good. And pretty soon, folks, you're going to want these in your own, it's your own golf course, so I would recommend you go home and talk to your pro and say, this is what we need.
That's right.
Get a hold of Club Card and make it happen. Now, I'm going to walk off into the sunset. It's the end of this fantastic movie. Thank you, DJ.
Thank you very much. It's very nice meeting you.
Cue the very touching music as I walk over the hill into the sunset. Come along, little fella.